You're a nice crowd. Any questions so far? Let me know if you're bored. I've been doing long sets of past few nights. I normally don't do that. I feel like I'm boring people, so I'll leave if you want me to. You guys are filing that. I'll be banging some homeless woman at a tent over there. That was not funny. I was trying to think about the things I fucked up in my life. I've done a lot of things I've really screwed up. Some people have done things where I was reading about this guy. I had a real kinship with him. His name was, they call him Lawn Chair Larry. Anybody ever hear this guy? 1982, July 2nd, was a Friday. He and his girlfriend went out and they got 42 weather balloons and they put them on a lawn chair. And he thought, and filled them with helium. So he thought he was just going to float over the housetops of L.A. and Santa Monica. So they filled this thing up and they released it. He shot up to 14,000 feet. He had a BB gun and he was going to shoot, he shot out three balloons and then he dropped the gun. In the greatest transmission in FAA history, a TWA plane says the tower at LAX, "We have a man in a lawn chair with a gun at 14,000 feet." So he started to drift out to the ocean, and then suddenly he blew back in, and they slowly deflated, and he made a soft landing in someone's backyard. That's kind of a cute story, Larry. How can it have an unhappy ending? Okay, well, 2 years later, his girlfriend dumped him, and he went out in the forest. He's a park ranger, and he sat down next to a tree and shot himself through the heart. Yeah, I know. I love that story so much. I wish it had a happy ending, but I had to be honest. I'm always very honest with my eye. I'll be honest with you, yeah. I wish I had a bigger penis just so I could pass my kidney stones easier. God, you ever had one of those man babies? Holy shit. God. On the floor, I was on the floor screaming, "Kill me, kill me." Well, I do that every night, but that's big penis, man. You could just roll marbles out the tube. Didn't feel a thing. We didn't pay $20 to sit in a dank basement on a wet night to hear jokes of pumpkin. I just feel like people.